Thank you. Leftover Sam and Bill Payne on the keyboards. And give it up for your buddy of mine on the mandolin, the guitar, the fiddle, and singing, picking up some driving fast. Drew Emmett. Yeah. Here's one off that new high country record. This one's called The Western Sky. Thank you. fresh one for you, though. And there's an old one for you. We're going to get Andy Thorne on the five-string banjo here to give us the old Remington ride one time. Give it up for Andy Thorne.
Time for your dose of bluegrass song. It's an old Don Reno song called The Remington Ride. Thank you.
Here's a Saturday night tune for you. One called Sing Up to the Moon. Gonna have a couple blues. Sit around the campfire, gonna count the stars.
You're not.
We want to feature our buddy Bill Payne on the keyboards. Give it up for him. Another song from the new record.
There's a tune Robert Hunter and I wrote, one of 20 actually. It's called Bluegrass Pines. We both belong to the same big kingdom. One, two, one, two, three.
Softest candlelight, mandolin stir, banjo spring, while the last electric stars grow pale. The pattern of twilight guitars scream under the bracken where they sleep. Tones of strings. Thank you. bluegrass pines. Only in the tales told, sanctuary child.
Thank you, Robert. Thank you, Drew.
Such good friends out there. We've known them for so long. This is the 24th year we've been doing this leftover salmon thing, man. And we just couldn't be happier. And going into year 25, you know, this is I think the third place we played back in 1990. We played the El Dorado Cafe in Crested Butte, and then the Fly Me to the Moon and Telluride. And then we made this shirt right here that our buddy Matthew's hanging up. So it's the Boulder Theater is really home, and thanks a whole bunch for coming on out and letting us do this again. I'll tell you that. A song for my honey. Back to you. just can't believe we are so lucky to get to do this for this long. Thank you. Hey, not only is this guy some kind of great banjo picker, man, he's a great songwriter and singer, man. Here's one called The Light Behind the Rain.
Wrote this one with Benny Galloway, so send that out to him. I should have seen it coming. Of course, I've been blind for years. So what's with all the suffering? What's with all the tears? I've been lost now for a long time. It's so hard to find my right to be the wrong time. But there's a light behind the rain. There's a light behind the rain. Ain't no highways up to heaven, but there's songs. But there's a light behind the rain. There's a light behind the rain. We'll be right back.
From what I hear, it could be better. And I can't miss when I'm this close. So what's it really matter when no one really knows? Now I'll go searching for the answer, for that will only bring you pain. But then waiting round the corner, there's a light behind the rain. There's a light behind. Light behind the rain. There's a light behind the rain. There's a light behind the rain. There's a light behind.
Fans out there, hey? Here's a here's an old Little Feet tune that we just couldn't resist salmonizing and putting it on that new record of ours. It's something y'all are used to here. This one's called 6 Feet of Snow.
Rain against the barrels from here.
We're gonna do another tune here, and then I'll take a short break, and we're gonna get the high country horns out here with us. When it's festival time, it's time to boogie.